Hey guys, welcome back for some more Ocarina of Time. Zoro's domain is not looking too good. It's looking pretty frozen. So I guess that's what's been going on here. And we are going to be heading over this way. Wait. I feel like there's a heart piece, yes. I'm gonna try to get that heart piece real quick. Give me that. I remember as a kid always trying to get up there for some reason, thinking that like there was a hidden area. The innocence of being a child. Oh crap. Oh, at least I can climb this one. Go this way. Ice cavern. Get me out of here. No. That's no faster. Bombs, huh? Oh, he just vanishes. Oh. I almost ran right into that. That would have been lovely. Oh, it hit me and gave me a heart at the same time. I don't know how I didn't get hurt there, but cool. I'll take it. I should go check that house as well. I feel like I've probably gotten enough skulls by now to get another thing. Hopefully a wallet this time. Oh god. God, that always looks like it's gonna hit me at the last second. Ooh, arrows. I need those. Gotta be kidding me. In the last episode, I mentioned that an item that I should have picked up, and that was the blue fire. I should have picked that up, because you can buy it, I'm pretty sure. From Kakarika Village, and I forgot everything about it until I was already here. I should just... Crap, that thing is going fast down there. I don't know if you guys were looking at that or not, but holy crap. You do not want to go down there. Alright, dungeon map. Can I make that? Yeah, I can make that. Get out of here. Ooh. I'm happy I fought that thing now. Two of these should be enough for now. Pretty sure there's another blue flame in here as well. I just gotta remember to keep two of them on me when I leave. I don't know what I'm thinking. Oh god. Trying to rush myself. Ow. So this will get rid of this. Okay. Let me go back real quick. I want to go over here first. Because I think there's... I saw a blue flame in that room I was just in. But I'm almost certain there's one over here as well. Plus... a heart piece. I see you up there. Are you kidding me? I thought that was gonna hit me. Ow. Alright, let's get the other bottle out of here real quick. I need to go on a fairy grabbing quest too, because I'm getting low on the fairies. We're getting ever so close to a certain dungeon that I like that dungeon, it's just I don't like getting lost in it. And I always get lost in it, so. Let's just get rid of these annoyances real quick. And then we'll refill our bottles after, just in case we need to. Compass, the thing I didn't get in the last dungeon. Grab you. And grab you. And as I'm working my way over, I would like to thank everybody for watching today. If you enjoyed today's episode, leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. And come on back for the next episode, when we wrap up the ice cavern and start working our way over to the dreaded water temple. Yep. I'm doing this in the next episode. Till then, bye-bye, everybody.